Building a web scraper on your own is not easy, but luckily for you, in the last video, we built a web scraper from scratch. In today's video, we are going to deploy that same web scraper into the cloud. This way, you can share your web scraper with everyone on the internet, use it as an API, and even make some dough on the side. The quickest way to deploy our web scraper is to use the Appify platform. The service lets you host your web scraper to their platform, and it allows developers to build, share, monitor, and even monetize their web scrapers. When we deploy our web scraper to Appify, it transforms it into an actor. Don't worry, an actor is just a small program that operates on our own behalf or on behalf of the developer. You give it an input and it gives you an output. You can also schedule an actor to run automated tasks. For example, you can use it to send an email automatically or to notify users. But in our case, we're just going to use it to do web scraping. Although you may have to pay to use it on a larger scale, but for what we are going to do today, you don't have to pay anything. I think every month they give you about $5 to run your actors. And that's more than enough for what we're going to do in this video. I'll leave a link to the pricing page and also the monetization page under the like button. So create an account on Appify and log into the console. Cool. This is where you're going to control your actor. So click on settings, click on integrations, and then add in your token. You can give your tokens any description you want. Once that's done, you can just copy token. Make sure you don't share your token with anyone. And we're going to use this in a bit. In VS Code, if you didn't watch the previous video where we built this web scraper, I already made some changes to this, but you guys can always get the GitHub link to this code under the like button. To deploy the web scraper to Appify, we're going to need two things. We need the Appify SDK. We also need the Appify CLI. So let's first install the Appify SDK by running npm install appify. This will install the SDK for us. And the second package we want is npm install -g, because we're installing it globally, appify-cli. This would install Appify globally. Cool. Now that everything is installed, we can now log into Appify by running Appify login. This is going to ask you for your token. So paste that token we just copied from the console in here and press enter. Nice one. Now you're logged in. With that out of the way, we can just go to our main.ts file and import our actor from Appify. And then we can initialize the actor. And once that's initialized, we need to exit from the actor. This helps our actor gracefully shut down. So you guys remember when we installed Crawly with this command? It also created a Docker file that helps us configure our web scraper up for the Appify platform. With that said, we can now run Appify init to initialize our project. Let's give it a name. You can give it any name you want. I'll call this my crawler. This will create a .actor folder. You can see that we have an actor.json file. And don't worry about this. You're not going to touch anything here. We can push our code to Appify by running Appify push. This is going to help us package our code and deploy it to the Appify service. Press yes. And we have our code deployed on Appify. Open up the link and back into the Appify dashboard, go to the actor we just created, and you'll see that it deployed all our code except for the node module. So the node module folder is being cached somewhere. That way, it makes the bundle size smaller and improves the build time of our scraper. So let's run the scraper, click on start, and this will start running our web scraper in the cloud. Everything works exactly the way we expect it to. Once it's done, you can click on API. This generates an API for all the data sets from your web scraper. Super easy, right? I know. Let's test out these APIs. I'll just click on one of them, copy the link to the endpoint, use it in an API testing tool like Postman. I can see the results. Makes sense. So to summarize, we built a web scraper. We deployed it to Appify platform, and now we created an API that we can use and even you can monetize. Please let me know in the comment section if you enjoy this kind of content. And if you know any other scraping platform like Appify, I would really love to test them out. Don't forget to like the video. It's free, right? So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.